Derby. It is the biggest race of the year, no one says. The WDRB Stakes. Take us through the big lineup, my friend.
The crowd goes mild for the third annual WDRB Stakes, huh?
If that.
Hey, how about the one horse right here? We got to get the gates figured out.
Okay.
Wind is kicking them up there. Don't want any interference in this one.
I hope we need to mention our sponsor, too, Dasani. Keeping us hydrated out here. All right, who's in the one spot?
In the one spot, we've got Scott Retariat.
Oh, a veteran of the track, a veteran. Let's go to number two, a Canadian horse.
Naden.
The number three spot, some people have called this horse a bit cocky.
They have. They've been talking about him a lot this week. Will he show up?
I don't know.
That's Gilbert Horsey in the three hole.
Number four.
Our boy, Mark with a Seabiscuit, a prestigious three-year-old thoroughbred.
Big following on Facebook.
Massive following.
Number five.
Bowling Glick.
Love that. And the number six horse.
A new addition this year. A new qualifier.
And it's close to one of our personalities' hearts.
It is. Mr. Mike Marshall. Uncle Mikey, as some call him. His lover, my girl Tammy.
Woo!
In the sixth position.
Not the actual horse. That's the name of his girlfriend.
Yeah. Yeah.
Just so we know. All right, should we get going?
I think we should get going. Are we ready for this?
Let's go.
What are the odds here on this race? Here? Oh, yeah, here we go. WDRB, third annual WDRB Stakes.
Yeah.
Gilbert Horsey, 400-1.
Oh, not good.
Wow, My Girl Tammy, 2-1 odds.
Wow.
Heavy favorite.
I think I'm going with My Girl Tammy.
All right, are we ready?
Let's do it.
Okay. Drum roll, please, Mr. Suter. And they're in the gate. And they're off. In the third annual WDRB Stakes.
So much pageantry surrounding this
race. Look at My Girl Tammy.
My Girl Tammy.
Down the line.
I get it.
A record.
I get it, Mike Marshall. I get it. She has run away. My Girl Tammy. Wait a minute. Wait a minute.
It's a close finish at the line, and she's done it.
My Girl Tammy. My Girl Tammy.
The wind blew some of the placements off of there, but we got them. My Girl Tammy. And coming in last, the two horse. So sorry to say it. Naden
Rostevsky, she was the reigning champ.
Wow.
What a moment.
What a moment for the third annual WDRB Stakes. This race never disappoints. The new horse, the rookie, My Girl Tammy.
I can't say I'm surprised. We went with that. What happened to Horsey?
I don't know. What happened to Folan?
It wasn't great. Wasn't great.
No.
Guys?
I always lose this race 3 years in a row, but Naden Rostevsky just got tired. Two wins. Eh.
Please get it right.
I believe that there's tampering with the game itself. We've seen Chris do questionable things in the past. Did you see how My Girl Tammy just leaped ahead?
I believe there was a bit of a leap there. I'm not sure what we're going to need
to take a look at the track itself.
Yeah, we need some judges, you know, give us some.
All right, Chris.
She had the power of Mike Marshall behind her is what it was.
Dull
power moment. Of Mike Marshall.
Never a dull
He's
moment.
He's happy over here.
Don't underestimate the tam-tam.
We'll talk to the winner in a bit.
I wish you could see the celebration of Mike Marshall right now. He is all up in arms.
Congrats, Uncle Mikey.
Uncle Mikey.
Congrats.
Thank you, gentlemen.